All right. Well, we are live once again, streaming weekly dailies. That's how's that for a conundrum? It's our daily races that are weeklies. We're just sharing some info here. All right, we're in the Jaguar F-Type tonight, switching it up a little bit, still not going to the meta, so to speak, which seems to be, Corvette Hurricane, what's the other one, the V8 Vantage. It's got some real pull up the straightaway because it's that hill that gets me in the Lexus. The Jag at least has some torque, so. Here we go. Let's see who we're matching with. Anybody we know? Yes! WXFKYB is going to be upset. I beat him by, 0.014. He's going to be a pissed. But that's okay. Sven's back here, 16th. Fellow Canuck. Seem to be the two I know. I don't know what number I am in this. Oh, I think the number is on the hood of the car. I can't remember. Canucks in the top four. I like what I see. All right, here we go. Someone is tuning in, just catching the final. So that is great news for you. I literally just jumped in the rig, turned the PS4 on. So hopefully this isn't like yesterday's first race on my stream, which was absolute a disaster. I had so many brain farts. I had to get some spray to make it smell good. Okay, brakes are where they're supposed to be. We're on softs. Here we go. Boogity. Clear them. I did. sort of a clean race there, so I gave it to him. WXF all over my mirror. I'd have to go back in the Lexus just based on seat time. Oh, there it goes. It is a debacle. I will try it. What the heck? Definitely the wrong move to do, but let's see what happens with everyone's tires. Second penalty, get out of the way. It's because of me? I hope so. That's called not paying attention. Well, let's see if we can get to, I don't know where. Other people has fresh tires. That's the guy in sixth. hauling them right into the wall. That was no good. First race, that's what it's going to sum it up to. So no matter what, I'm not going to pass this guy. I'm going to take the punishment, finish 8th, 3-second penalty. Going in the Lexus for sure. Wow, look at WX. That was good. I gotta switch to the Lexus because I'm not used to this car. Just getting ready to send an apology to what, Robert? Because that was not good. Look at Hurricane. Well, a couple Toyotas, at least. 86 G4s. I think the Beamer's good here, too. So not a proud moment in this race. It is what it is. Lexus. The Jag was good for the queue time for the straightaway only. I still love the handling of the Lexus. The Corvette's got some legs on it, but like I said in previous streams, I just want to go with the car that I'm going to drive the manufacturer cup in, which starts tomorrow, and I'll miss the first race. Going to a basketball game. So I am not on during the races, but set to be a good race at the Red Bull Ring in the Group 4s. Group 4s? Yes. We're in the Jaedon Gaming sponsored We Are Consulting Lexus RCF Group 4 car. Some Heineken and Canadian Tire. Two sponges that really don't go hand in hand. You don't want to drink and DIY. Little do-it-yourself home improvement. Alright, so let's just make sure we've got softs. We do. And let's go get a 206. I think I got a 206.9 in this. Anything lower is just tough on that straightaway. I will admit, though, I like the way this car handles. Our signals, there's our turn signals, we map them properly, so now I can tell people where to pass. Loving that. You know, loose is fast, so we're gonna have to be a little loose on some of these corners, especially the first two there. A little mistake, 207.4 now. A 46.5. Yeah. 46.5, 207.3, maybe higher. It's probably higher now. I think about it. 207.3, there you go. Nailed it. All right. Let's rock fizzle. lost her. But it looks like our optimal so far is a 663. My game sometimes hits like the PS button and it zips me out to the main XMB bar. Oh, starting first by 4/10. Where's all my friends? All right, it's full room. There's Sven. 4 Canadians. Look at that Cayman. The Cayman's getting quick there too. A lot of quick cars. It's all, I mean, in qualifying, it's all front away, front straight speed. The technical parts, it's these, you know, the Cayman probably handles real well. The Veyron, top end. Talia, top end. Hurricane, top end. RCF, there's another one. Oh, Oh, what, the 327, he's catching on. RCF. That's right. Anybody else that I know? No. Well, 20 cars here. Let's see how many make it into the lobby, though. Into the room, actually. Having a tasty swig of water. Look at Sven's time. 20 hours, 54 minutes, 18 seconds. That's awkward. Destiny 2's updating. 19. One person got booted. Okay, cool.
Oh, goodness.
Say hi to Sven. Good to see you again. Gonna be excruciating at the start because they're just gonna draft me. So interesting corner one. It was foggy. I had to slow down for safety. Yeah, that's, I don't know how he would do that. Would he just go around, park it, leave his PS4 on? But I've seen him constantly. That's just weird. Weird. All right, well, we're not going to lead into corner one, I can tell you that much. Number six is on the hood, so we got to finish sixth or better. That's the goal. Judging by the times here, I want to finish first or second. So Q Massive is going to pass me going to turn one. I'm going to accept that. And then we're going to stick with him. See if we can draft him on the front straight, and then he's in the Cayman, so he's got a good handling car. So we'll just play it up by ear. Hopefully he makes a mistake. And we'll go from there. What's my heart rate at? 67, not bad. We'll see what's at the end. They're fast. Rates at 74, and now it should go back down because I've got a little bit of a cushion. default 76. It's gone up, or maybe it's just trying to find its peak here. It's got a penalty. Glance up to make sure top eight aren't pitting either. Starting next at the end of this lap. Watch for pits here. We're 6 seconds up. Starting at 2. Yeah, he's pitting. UMass was right behind him. We got one pitter. Oh, he went on mediums. Why? The race is almost over. Wow, he went on a mediums. So far, top eight, only one pitted. I knew I'd miss some time. Oh. back up. Gap from second and third, so still don't want to pit. 6 seconds isn't enough. Heart rate's back down to 71. Oh, what's the heart rate at? 66. Back down to 66. Ooh, and he had a 2 second. How do you end the race with a penalty, you silly goose? You should slow down. You had a, like a 10, 12 second lead over third. And where did Death? Death Omen finished seventh. Came in from mediums. Maybe the Veyron is just an animal on tires. See, we could have pitted. We would have finished third or higher. Sorry, we would have finished second or higher. It's just all a matter of, is it worth it? Would you have caught Q massive, right? So, maybe if he was gaining, you know, a second a lap, you'd consider it. But, you know, the time you lose to get a 208, a 209, a 210, a 210, instead of, you know, you might pick up 5-6 seconds overall. I'd have to review all the lap times, but you really just play it by ear. See what everyone else is doing. If other people are pitting, you pit. Alright, if you're running... Oh, look at Sven. Sven started dead last, finished fourth. Good for him. Alright, 32 wins. Pole position, clean race. Oh, if only I had fastest lap there. Oh, well. Who had fastest lap? Oh, I don't want that. Oh, Sven did. Of course he did. He went last to fourth. Where is Sven? Save the replay just to be safe. All right, on to the next one. And maintenance is tonight. I wonder what time that's at. Let's see our internet quality. Ping, 45 milliseconds. Don't know what that all means. But it's green, so that's all that matters. Now, I did do a... Did I do a Group 3 race? Ooh, did I do one earlier today? I don't think I did. I was set to, and then I got booted. No offense, don't even want to try. I'm a 159.4. Let's just have a peek. Look, I'm not even top 10 on my friends list. 156. What's 155? 4 seconds. No thanks. Ooh, we got 7 minutes. Yeah, that's the other one. Every single, you know, there's a beetle and maybe a lancer. Beetle and a supra. Yeah, supra's a good one. I had the supra out earlier and just couldn't get it to hook up, but 911 seems to be the meta. Should make that a drinking game. Every time I say meta, someone has to take a shot. This channel brought to you by Meta. Have a shot. Alright, let's should we even dare? No. Our drive rating will go down, our safety rating will go down. It would just be brutal. Brutal, I tell you. It'd be brutal. I want to, but no, I don't want to. No, no, no. Do you? No, you don't. You don't. You don't. See what's going on in here. Friends rooms. Dragon Trail. Who? Zero Ducks in there. Hemi Miata. TNR Zygon. Philo's in there. A lot of things we know. No. Yeah. Thanks, NBA. Oh, Master GT's in that room. What's that? 22 and 300. No. All right. So let's jump back into sport. Maybe we'll get grouped up with some friends again. We've got 5 minutes. Go get your drinks. Go get your pajamas. Do we dare try another car? No, we don't try another car. Do we? No. No, no, no. No, we tried the Jag. We saw what happened there. Well, let's do one warm up. I really want to test the time you lose on the pit stop, knowing that you'd get a 209 if you completed the lap and a 210 the next lap. So, you know, 4 minutes, 19 seconds. What's the grand total over a two lap period? My guess is 5-6 seconds. It's one thing I wish you could test in here. Pit stops. Well, I guess you could, but we don't have time. Took that extra wide to get a better run to our opening lap. Start next week, we're gonna try and get our camera so you can see what I'm doing while I race in my rig. Obviously the hand movements will be opposite of what's happening on screen, but the camera will be facing me. Out of world next week. I gotta get a more ballsy on that corner. I keep lifting because I can't see the exit, but I have enough, and I never think I do. This is the time to try it. Don't mess it up. Gotta turn a little earlier. Effects on that one too. So we're gonna take out all the pylons. Watch the missed them. $147.4, so that's a 457.459. 7, 459. second. Okay. Well, if there's time, we're going to try and ride the outside wall. Let's see if this car will go around it or if it spins it out. No breaky breaky. Kamikaze. Here we go. Ride the wall. Ride the wall. I cannot believe that worked. Oh, that's intense right there. I cannot believe that just happened. 7/10. Wow. That was funny. Funny. I probably picked up more if I wasn't in fifth gear. Turismo DJ, fast. Pro 105, nice to see him. Fast. Cool G, decent. No, fast. What am I talking about? Who else do I know? So top four, top five, I know. Ooh. Yeah, we got some fast people in here. Fast. Look at that. 060. I think that's top five, maybe. That's top five overall. Alright. Well, made it in. This is going to be interesting. He's going to do well. What's he in again? Let's just say hi first. Him. Cool guy. Good to see you again. Have a good race. Pro's in the Hurricane. Look at that. Hurricane, Corvette. Hurricane. Hmm. Right? Exactly. Boomers in the RCF, like myself. Two RCFs. Yes, that's right, DJ. We are fast. But we're not going to pass you. You are definitely... You're 6/10, man. Three-tenths separate 6th to 5th. I couldn't see... Oh, and... Yeah, 6th. Yeah, here we go. Then it drops off, like 7th. It should be the top 6. Turismo's going to take off. Hopefully I can draft him. He'll take off eventually. And it might be a 6-person race. A little flashy. Yeah, 7th is 6/7 off. So, we shall see. Brakes are back at 1. Got our trusty turn signal. Yeah. Signal. All right. Boogity. Jay. Oh. Nerve-wracking. Palms are sweating. Heart rate's at 81 already. followed him into the wall. I followed him into the wall. Oh, he got a 5-second penalty. Ouch. The power of the Corvette, because he very well might just let's get over here. Can I get his draft? Nope. A little bump draft, appreciate it. Wow, that gave him an 8-second penalty. That's brutal. I'm going to let Pro through here because he's quicker than I am. Oh my god, really? I gave him a 4-second penalty. So, their penalties are caused by me, so I will not pass them. I can't believe that gave him a 4-second penalty. Noted, you bump draft somebody, they get a penalty. That's extremely interesting.
call.
Yeah, I'm not doing well at all.
Thank you.
Oh, he had a 10-second time from hitting walls. Wow. Oh, that was a bad race, but it looks like the Hurricane is the car to beat. I just don't want to do it, that's all. Heart rate back down to 65. Sorry to the cool guy. Sorry to everybody. Make me nervous. I wish I should get a typewriter, a keyboard. A big LOL here. Okay, do we do it? Let's just see. 2010. We got. I was gonna do one group three. Let's try one qualifying lap. Let's just get back in the Mazda. Our FSR, Father Son Racing sponsored green machine. The Father and Son Racing Michelin, we are consulting Mazda Tenza. Out of the tunerspit.com stable. I just made that up. Sounded pretty neat. Let's go give this a whirl. I just like the way this handles. Missed the apex there. Lost it all right there. Penalty. Well, if we want to do the other race, we'll do one more of the other one, you think? Yeah, let's do one more. Do we have enough time? Do we have enough time? Do we have enough time? Yes. By 2 minutes, did we make it in? Ooh. Because that next race doesn't start for another 10 minutes, so I don't want to bore you with some qualifying times, but I am far from the leaders on that track. Far. I mean, I'm in the wrong car, don't get me wrong, but I was driving the Super earlier and still couldn't get close, so it's just like they're on hard tires, just sliding everywhere. And it's just a difficult track. It's a really difficult track in that configuration. Time for a drink of water. All right. minutes ago. Get your snacks. A little text message from aunt and uncle. All right, so we're going to stream this last race.
Oh, goodness.
And what we'll do is we'll jump on the Group 3 race off stream. It is 10 o'clock, so it'll be a 10:40 race to 11. Then we'll jump off, and maybe we'll record that and post it. Because it's going to be awkward. Turismo. Oh, Death Cab Daniel, I messed up earlier today. He's fast. Oh, he's in the Italian now. He was in the... Or I messed him up last night. That was a bad race. I was blocking and I felt really bad. So, we may just let the Pro and WX go by and then hang with them. Although I'm in the wrong car to do that because they're just so quick off the line. Although I do catch them a little bit in the lower gears. It's just coming up that hill on a straightaway. 260. Where am I going? Like, where do you find 6/10 when you've already got the car to the absolute limit within your ability, right? It's just, these guys are crazy. I know one guy on the first and second corner, you know, you're not necessarily drifting it, but you are loose, right? Getting it around that corner to get its turn so you don't hit the outside wall. 206, 206, 06, 06, 06. So top five, all within, call it 9/10. But that's a quick draft away. Okay, so death, you. Where's the Turismo DJ didn't make it in. Great. I feel like I know Grim Ripper, who's in 12th. Crazy Captain. Ears, beers, aggressive. Okay. Alright. Testing the 458. Great. That's not what we want to see. So, ears for beers. I've raced a couple guys where they've tapped me. I should find those replays. They tap you on corner one, so you hit the wall and get a penalty, and they don't get a penalty. Kind of like that drafting move I put on Pro. But working our way up to an A+. We're in the mid-40s right now. Low 40s, 42.3, I hope. Looking to get up to 50,000 and move to an A+ driver rating. Once again, we're in the Lexus RCF Group 4. Jaedon Gaming, We Are Consulting, sponsored race car. I guess you should accept the Jaedon Gaming, We Are Consulting, sponsored Lexus RCF. All right. gain a little, and then I'll start to lose a little. This hill. No, not yet. Still gaining, but I'm not going to get to his slipstream. Just nicked the wall, silly me. Oh, I thought this was gonna stop me dead in my tracks. I say he pits on lap 3. That corner down. I gotta practice that corner. WX got spun, probably. He's up in the top 8, so something horrible happened. we let Pro back into the race. He's 2.5. Last time too. And he's out again. But he loses in the draft. That's where you lose. But he's got 3, 5, 6, 7. He's got 3 laps to catch me. And I have full confidence that he will. Coming like a bat out of hell. That nice. Uh-oh. He is moving. He's gonna gain this 2 seconds right here. Ho! Ho ho! It's because he had back markers to tend with. Good on him. We will take it. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was intense. If he had gotten by Pro and Ears a lap earlier, game over. He would have it. They were holding on by that. It's a couple fast sections that you can gain a good 3/10. So, you know, maybe almost a second a lap with fresh tires, so. Well, thank you for tuning in. Sorry, I got my microphone here with a sock mic on.
Yeah, I know. Oh wow.
That was intense. My heart rate was probably at 80 there. That was crazy. I was like, he's pitting. Oh my god, he's pitting.
Yeah, he must have got stuck. I noticed that too. I thought he was having trouble someplace.
Yeah, he him and let's just say big thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, I better,
Yeah, get your stuff.
Yeah, let's, play. End the broadcast. Thanks for watching. Peace out.